ensuring that your mouth is gently closed so that you are breathing just through your nose. Focus for a moment or two on the flow of your breath as it moves. Your attention here, right here, right now. If your mind wanders away, as soon as you notice it has gone, simply draw it back. Once again, keeping your head still, follow the light with your eye as it moves from side to side, allowing your field of vision to expand. attention here, right here, right now. Trying not to manipulate your breath in any way, to lengthen or to deepen it. Just following it exactly as you find it. And on your next exhale, allow your eyes to open, and once again, keeping your head still, follow the light with your eye as it moves from side to side, allowing your field to expand. Next exhale, allow your eyes to open, and once again, keeping your head still, follow the light with your eye as it moves from side to side, allowing your field of vision to expand. that your mouth is gently closed, so that you are breathing just through your nose. It is now time to let go of your day. To let go of your day and everything in it. Allowing all remaining thoughts, feelings, and sensations to drift. Drift to the very edge of your conscious awareness. Leaving your mind calm and still, creating an experience of peace and spaciousness within you. Let go of any reviewing, assessing, evaluation of what has passed. Let go of any plan, predictions, worrying about what is to come. Right here. Right. There's nothing else to do but lie and rest peacefully, confident in the knowledge that anything that requires your attention can be better dealt with in the morning when you are fully rested, refreshed, and recharged. Dissolve into a state of complete stillness and rest. And as this happens, your body will feel more comfortable, more relaxed. Nothing matters now Fallait.